questions.
No.
So Amy, when did you first meet Greg and the ferrets?
I don't remember.
You don't remember?
Next question. It was in a dream or something.
It was in a dream.
A nightmare.
It was a year ago or a couple years ago or something. I remember Natalie interviewed us for something. I think I met Greg through Natalie. But I don't remember the... Or maybe Jeff Dahl played with you guys or something while I was still in the Jeff Dahl group.
Did he produce our single?
Yeah, he produced your single, but I wasn't there.
Yeah, right. That
I was?
No, you weren't there.
No, I wasn't there. I don't know. I don't have a very good memory.
That's okay. Half the people in this interview don't have a very good memory.
I took a lot of drugs as a youngster, and so therefore my brain...
Join the club.
Yeah. Been like those eggs, you know, that they put on the things.
What did you think of the Ferrets music the first time you heard it?
I thought it was great.
Yeah?
That was great. Good songs, good, you know, tight, solid band. You know, Greg's got a great stage presence.
You can dance to it.
Sure.
Yeah.
You could do that.
If you could be any animal, what would you want to be?
Maybe a bat.
Why? Why would you want to be a bat?
Because they're mammals.
Yeah. Plus they're blind.
And they can fly. Maybe not a bat. Maybe... Maybe some kind of bird so I can fly.
Cool.
Nothing's cheap.
Nothing's cheap.
Not that I know. If you know of a cheap place,
see,
then that's pretty
this,
amazing.
This guy I'm staying with, he lives on Long Island, so...
Oh, yeah,
you just, like, leave it at... Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The car at his house and take trains everywhere.
Yeah, take it off my mind.
I've just been,
right, like... You did.
It's done.
Time fast
and
fine is done. It only took 5 hours, but it's done.
It's done.
Except for the vocals, but...
But it's done.
It's done.
It's done. It's done. The magnum opus passed me by.
I've been saving money to, like, a thrift shop and a
record
counting.
I find Saint Coming is really great.
Bleaker Bob's.
Bleaker Bob's.
I never go in there. Every time I do, I find stuff I want to buy, but it's so expensive.
It's close by. Second Coming. I don't know the address. Exact address.
Andy will probably know because he's like avid record collecting.
And Venus Records were the two with the most bootlegs I saw. If you wanted to ask him where those are, those were like really great.
Hey, Ken. Can I ask you a question? Question on tape.
What?
Ask you a question on tape.
Sure, Mr. Henry.
You're a fan of the Electric Ferrets, right? I mean, you know, it's like you're not like on staff or anything, right? But you're like a devoted fan. Like you're always there, right?
I guess like one notch above hanger on.
Really?
And one notch below family.
Below group or above groupie, right?
I never fucked anyone, but yeah.
Okay, good. Groupie. Oh, good. I'm gonna leave that one in for sure.
Yeah,
I wanted to ask you. What's your favorite thing about the Ferrets' music? What is it that attracts you to them?
Makes me drive fast.
Makes you drive fast?
I like listening to it in the car. And I was there in the industrial days, but I was there the post-Henry days, but of course pre-Hollywood days.
Got it.
I was there, I had my sister's acoustic guitar that I was trying to daintily learn how to play.
Right.
And actually before that, Greg made me sing backup on Hey Joe. Standing in the shower with him, screaming directly in the wall,
with the
microphone at our back.
It's pretty surprising how many ex-ferrets there are. I mean, there's quite a lot.
Yeah, hard habit to shake, isn't it?
Yeah. What do you think about the album being done?
It's something we've all waited for, isn't it?
It sure is.
You know, I've been stringing the singles together on a 45-minute tape long enough, in different ways and contortions, and a lot of the stuff they've recorded and not released. Rarities!
Anything that you want to say to the Ferrets public?
The Ferrets public.
Yeah. Anything that you just want to say on the film to people?
Hang in there. They're getting better and better each time.
And buy the album.
And buy the album. It'll be a bargain at any price.
Great.
And I don't know what else to tell you, Henry, but...
Okay, Dwayne.
I will never, ever, ever drink again.
Okay, wait a second. I gotta get the date and the time on this. It is 4:24 p.m. 10/12/91, and Dwayne says,
"I will never touch evil God water again. Liquor, never again.
No more demon rum.
No more. Never drink it again. I'm taking that to my grave."
Okay. Thank you, Dwayne, for that testimonial.
Anytime, man.
Hey, there was nothing I could do. It just sounded terrible. It's like And you call yourself a Marshall amp. Indeed. Oh no, I hate these things.
I got a couple pictures here.
Should I put on more lipstick? Oh, never mind. How
I sound.
Without... How do I look?
Run through.
clock out, right? I'm making sure.
Next time I'm gonna hire security to know when you come in. I figure it costs like 15 minutes dealing with other business. What's he playing?
Bump off. Bump.
Oh, good.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah, baby.
Whatever happened to fun. Cheese whiz.
Big ending, I.
Yeah. 6. Can you hear everything? More snare? Okay. Okay, here we go.
Separately.
What
Well, it would be, yeah, it would be great for Missy.
Amy, do you want to do the lead down on its own track later, after we do the rhythm? Make mixing so much easier. Yeah, let's do that, okay? So we're just playing the rhythm now and then we'll do the lead
after. Okay, that's the middle. Okay.
Yeah, she's doing the lead. No, no. Good sound.
Pickups waxed and everything, it still does that shit. Can I smoke in here?